Facilitator today, 9 assists with his 22 points.
And I keep it to get his guard. He doesn't need a pick.
Will draw the double team. Kobe crossed to Durant inside Aiden. Loads up. Easy slam. Nice offensive patience displayed that time of the Suns. Will just Alexander on the drive. Gets to the left hand and the finish. Pick up full court here. Call them start the game like that. Alexander able to turn him over. Durant racing back, gets the block. Wow. What a defensive gem from KD.
Wow. I mean, Shai Gilgeous is like, where did that man come from?
He thought he had an easy lay-in. And Gilgeous Alexander hands all over Durant with no whistle.
That's why you don't give up in this game. Shai Gilgeous just wasn't looking for that one.
Durant had two blocks in a game against the Nuggets. He's got two here tonight. The last one, huge. Paul with a pump fake. Step back three on the way. A deep delivery from CP3.
He looks at KD like, yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I got that.
Chris is funny sometimes. I mean, the way he looked at KD after he made that, he like, I got it. What y'all want? What you need? What you need? You need three? There you go. 1, 2, 3.
Stop and play. Another whistle and a foul to put Shai Gilgeous Alexander at the line. And that's a sequence where Booker was backpedaling, and Alexander just dribbles and throws himself into Booker as he's trying to talk to David Guthrie about it. SGA was 17 of 17 on Friday night, the loss. 15 of 15 here tonight. Timeout Phoenix. 103 to go, 121-113. Suns 11 of 32 from beyond the arc on the night. And with those 11 three-pointers, you can head to a Valley Carl Jr. tomorrow. Get a free single Western Bacon cheeseburger with the purchase of a large-size drink.
And he's like, keep talking. What'd you say? Did you say three? Did you say 1, 2, 3?
Back-to-back triples from KD, who had missed his first four. 32 for the game. 19 and 11 from Aiden. 22, 9 and 5 from Booker. 15 points, 7 dimes, and 3 rebounds from Chris Paul. Suns in a penalty. Next foul on the Thunder will put them in the penalty. Thunder shot 36 free throws the last time we were here. Today they have attempted 39.
And Suns, look, shooting almost 56% from the field.
While limiting Oklahoma City to 40%.
40. And yeah.
Yes.
8-point game.
25 second chance points will do that. Suns have just 10. That's a plus 15 in that category. Suns with consecutive timeouts, so trying to lock this one away. Continue to keep some distance between them and now Golden State. Warriors moving up into that number five spot with the Clippers' last loss last night. It's going to be a wild last week of the regular season here.
Yeah, it is. Very interesting.
Suns back home Tuesday playing host to the Spurs. Then Thursday, the Nuggets back in town. Man. Friday at L.A.
They like Phoenix, huh?
They do. Inbound to Durant, push from behind. Paul working baseline, circles all the way back around. Cross to Durant, loads up for three. Hold the pose, KD.
Yes, a lot of wasted bulls in here today. Sometimes you just need to conserve your energy.
Triple. Look where pressure continues to be applied. Paul in the backcourt, who will be the post-game guest of Tom and Sophie. Game 13 coming in the quarter. 3-4 from beyond the arc. Four-time scoring champ, two-time finals MVP. First miss at the stripe today for Chris.
Here's the beautiful part about this now. Look, Devin Booker's only taken 14 shots today. Chris Paul, 9. DeAndre, 8, 12. And they all have very significant double figures. DeAndre with 19, Devin 22, Chris with 15. And KD has taken 21, which is high for him. He only averaged 17 shots a game, I think, before he got traded here to the Suns. And they understood, K-Ray, that he was the guy.
Right.
For a number of reasons. One, he was hot. Two, he's back at a place where he obviously started his career in Seattle and moved here and had a lot of success. So you want to try to guide every piece of your energy towards to him. So what a tremendous team offensive effort. Now the rebounding and the defense on the weak side's got to continue to improve. But overall, you know, offensively, Suns were really good today.
Yeah, you point out shooting 56% from the field. 12 of 33 from beyond the arc with more free throws for Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Perfect from the line again as Durant able to snare it. Quickly gets it up ahead to Shamit. Triple. Little icing on the cake here at OKC. The Suns will take the season series. And more importantly, keep the win streak alive, pick up their 43rd win of the season, secure another critical road win. Did not come easy against a Thunder team